Hello kids, how are you? I hope you are good and healthy at your places. Today I am going to discuss with you all a topic about family. Now, do you know what is family? What is a family? A family is a group of people living together. We all live at our home with our mother, father, brother or sister. Some of us live with our grandparents. Now, who are these people? They are our family. We have to respect them, love them, share things with them and taking care of them so that our family becomes happy family. Now, do you want to know how many types of family are there? There are two types of family. First is small family. In small family, there are 4 to 5 members. And in small family, we live with our parents. Father is the head of small family. Second is big family. In big family, we live with our grandparents. Now, who are grandparents? Grandfather and grandmother are grandparents. The father of our father is our grandfather, and the mother of our father is our grandmother. And in big family, grandfather is the head of family. And there are 7 to 8 members in a big family. Now let us invite a little girl whose name is Janika, and she is going to introduce her family members with you. Say hello to Janika. Hello. He is my grandfather. He wears shirt and trouser. He plays with me. She is my grandmother. She wears suit and sari. And she also narrates bedtime stories to me. They are my grandparents. He is my father. He goes to office and he wears shirt and trouser. He earns money. She is my mother. She cooks food. She always helps me in study and she takes care of whole family. They are my parents. He is my brother. He is very naughty. She is my sister. She plays with me. Both are my siblings. Now, let us recall the different members of the family. Who is he? He is my grandfather. Who is she? She is my grandmother. Who is he? He is my father. Who is she? She is my mother. Who is he? He is my naughty brother. And who is she? She is my loving sister. And when we all live together, we make a happy family. We make a happy family. Let's take a quick recap of the things that we have learned today. We have learned family, types of family, and the different members of family. I hope you understand the topic. That's all for today.